Hello, my name is Ben, and I'd like to introduce you to the Genome Assembly and Annotation organization and tell you about our GSoC projects. The Genome Assembly and Annotation section of EMBL EBI, the European Bioinformatics Institute, brings together key reference resources in the field of genomics: Ensemble, Magnify, Wormbase, the Hugo Gene Nomenclature Committee, and the Vertebrate Gene Nomenclature Committee. Our mission is to provide freely accessible genomic data in ways that can be accessed and used by everyone around the world. Our databases and interfaces are integral to scientific research across the life sciences. Within GAA, GSoC contributors are paired with mentors from key resources and work on projects that aim to develop the methods, tools, and infrastructure around our future designs, visualization, and workflows, as well as improving our understanding of genes and their evolution, applying machine learning to genomics, and building scalable infrastructures for deploying our data. Since joining the GSoC community in 2016, GAA has worked with 23 contributors from a range of backgrounds, including computer science, mathematics, biology, and bioinformatics. We're really looking for people that have unique insights and are passionate about contributing to the open source genomic data community. To find out more about the GAA organization and our projects, check out our contributor guide and list of project ideas on the Ensemble blog. And please do get in touch via the Ensemble Help Desk if you have any questions.